It's mid-morning on WKYT. We're glad you're with us today. Strokes are the fifth leading cause of death in this country, but over 80% of them are preventable. Baptist Health Lexington is offering a free stroke screening next month, and they want you to mark that down on your calendar.
We're joined now by Donna Vella, Administrative Director of the Neuroscience Center, and Chrissy Gribbins, Stroke Program Coordinator at Baptist Health. Thank you very much for coming in.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
You know, the two things that really stand out are that we have so many of them, and it is a leading cause of death, but that it is also preventable.
Tell us more about that.
Exactly.
We've now, over the last couple of years, reduced stroke as a cause of death from third to number five as leading cause of death, but it's still a leading cause of disability because of the after effects of strokes. And what we're trying to do at Baptist Health Lexington is to get the word out that these strokes in 80% of the cases are preventable if you identify your risk factors and you take action to change those risk factors. And so Chrissy could tell you about our upcoming stroke screening event where we're inviting the public out to be screened.
Tell us about that, because it is encouraging to hear those numbers that 80% could be changed.
Exactly.
Be saved. You know, that's a big number. So tell us about the event.
Right. Well, our event is at the end of May. It's May 28th, and it will be from 8:30 to 4, and it's going to be right in front of Dillard's. And what we'll be doing there is screening our participants that show up. We are going to have them do a self-evaluation to see if they know where they are, and then we'll take them through a series of stations, the first being blood pressure and heart rate. And then we will also check their sugar level and their cholesterol. Mm-hmm. We will then take them through what's called BMI, or body mass index, which indicates whether you are overweight or if you're in a healthy weight range, and that's another risk factor for stroke as well. And if needed, we will also do an EKG to check heart rhythm to find out if there's an abnormal heart rhythm, which we are now finding out is a high cause of stroke, and people don't even know that they have that.
Sure.
So as these patients will go through each of these stations, we will assess them, and then at the end of the screen, we'll educate them on risk factors, how to lower them, and what they can do.
We know that it is also important to act quickly if you are having a stroke. What are the signs people should look for?
A facial droop, or if someone's having trouble with speech, if they can't talk at all or seem to have trouble understanding, if they have an arm weakness or numbness, and there's the FAST acronym, the face, arm, speech, and time, T for time, because we have found in research and over the past few years that really minutes count, and too many times people sit at home and say, I'll see if this goes away in a few minutes, and that's the worst thing they can do. They need to call 911 immediately and get in for rapid treatment, because then you have the best chance for a good outcome.
Very good. Mark it on the calendar, May 28th, 8:30 to 4 at Fayette Mall in front of Dillard's. Thank you.
Thanks so much for having us.
Thank you.
Well, keep it right.